Yes, yes.
Oh, you start with the
back line.
Yeah. So you have to do it like this. Next. You have to put the next one. Use a hammer.
Do you have hammer?
I believe I'm here.
Yeah, but you have to use the piece of wood to because you can't hurt.
You can't hurt it here.
Use a piece of wood.
Maybe that's for panning, not for this. It's a new locking system, not like this.
No, this is almost the same like that.
No, different. Actually, we are the suppliers.
Yeah.
Supplier, we make this.
Yeah.
Tap&Go. I show you. Maybe. Yeah.
马下地垫吗？
Normally with concrete.
Yeah.
Okay, you start like this. You're right. Just put it here. So you can use one of your here. You should start from this side.
Okay.
And then that's long. Now you see here.
Oh, okay.
It's not even, and we have a gap here. And we need to not a mallet. Not tap here, but tap 2 centimeters here. From this side to this. So the first thing. Okay?
Okay.
So you check again. It's smooth.
And more important,
this piece. We don't need one, two people. Only one people. One rubber mallet.
Okay.
Okay. And fin, tap here, fin, fin.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. One more piece. Okay. Do you have one more piece?
Ah, here.
Of the other class.
The body is stiffer. Stiffer. Locks stronger. And also only one key.
Yeah, and what I heard is only for the 15 meters. You can put it like a panel, by the clips, more than 15 meters you have to use the glue.
It's the long length. It's more than 15 meters. You may need to put one key molding in the middle for the expansion because it's hard wood.
让他再 try 一下呢。
Try this.
Yeah. Now. You are from a company?
Yeah, we.